Hi, my name is Phil Pennacchia. We're at New Dorp Fitness. Today I would like to discuss overtraining. Overtraining does exist. It's a condition when your hormones and your body are overworked. Basically, the nervous system is getting shocked. So when you duplicate Arnold's workout, 20, 30 sets of body part, you're definitely gonna set yourself up for not growing and overtraining. What you might wanna do if you find you're in a training rut is, first of all, take off a couple of days. Every 3 or 4 months, take off 4 to 5 days, give your nervous system a chance to recuperate, and you'll come back bigger and stronger than before. Cut back on your sets. The first thing people do is they add sets, they add exercises. Big mistake, you're digging yourself into a bigger hole. What you want to do is cut back on your sets and make your form better with more concentration and more intense. So remember, it's not how many sets you're doing, but it's the intensity and the quality of the sets that really enable you to grow. Thank you.